meiner Meinung nach spiegelt dieses Thema Online-Vermittlungsportale für Privatunterkünfte auch ein Wandel der Interessen der Zielgruppe wider. Und daher ist es spannend, wie sich die Hotellerie auch an diesen Wandel der Zielgruppe anpassen kann mit entsprechenden Angeboten.
Well, I think Airbnb itself, they profit most in their investors. There's a lot of commercial activity on their platforms. There are also Airbnb investors who are buying up properties or taking leases on properties and converting them into hotels. So I think they benefit. The people that are impacted most, in my opinion, are people that are looking for apartments to rent in the city. We need to think of this market as being unregulated at the moment. So over the next few years, we'll see more effective regulation and more effective enforcement. And so I think that will dramatically curtail Airbnb in most cities around the world.